And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And it's all about a foot squad battles encounter coming right up. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, Derek, they're up against the team of the week, so it doesn't get any harder than this. I'm interested to see how they approach this one tactically, but it should be a good watch.
The starting lineup for Rebels. Salvatore Sirigu stands between the posts. Andrew Robertson starts with Shime Versalico in the fullback positions. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Mateo Kovacic in central midfield. And leading the attack today is Roberto Firmino. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Adnan Januzaj. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Well, they might be onto something. Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. Chance to finish. And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one.
Well, here it is again. And if you are going to clear the ball, you have to get height and distance on it to give your defence time to readjust. And they don't do that. It's a poor clearance, and suddenly the ball's in the back of the net.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Domenico Berardi. They've won back possession. Hector. It's with Gundogan. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. And fed forwards. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick, and his movement so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one foot in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Well, a second goal for them here. Hector. It's with Gundogan. Frankie de Jong. Not high quality defending. De Bruyne. Opportunity it is.
Here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Well, on they go again, and the Rebels accelerating away from their opponents. And is it going to be Gareth Bale? Virgil van Dijk with the block. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Kevin De Bruyne with the corner. Well, a bit short with the clearance. Pulls it back. Body in the way. Couldn't grab hold of it. Not the pass he had in mind.
Well, you won't see too many better saves than that. It was just brilliant.
Now, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Oh, he wasn't ruthless enough in front of goal. Keeper has it now. Roberto Firmino. Oh, in with a chance. And how about that for a save? Oh, it's got in. And that will be written down as an own goal. No wonder he's hanging his head.
Well, as the replay shows us, that will be classed as an own goal. He's a bit unlucky there.
Well, that own goal has put them behind. Firmino. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, here's the replay. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? Just look how he goes past his marker to get his shot away. That's a really good goal.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first-half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Gundogan. On to De Jong. Good work to regain possession. Promising-looking attack. Not the best. Oh, surely. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations. Now, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. And he's got the beating of his opponent. Surely! What an important piece of defending. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Well, the counter chance looks very real. De Bruyne. Moving forward effectively. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of their performance.
Well, as you can see, it was a fairly simple finish in the end, but you still have to be in the right place, keep your composure and finish it off, and that's exactly what he did.
Roberto Firmino!
Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Oh, he's given the ball away.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have really dictated the play, and that's been because of their ability to win.
Oh, Stuart, they must score! And struggling to get the shot off. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And De Bruyne firing it over. Azpilicueta. Bale. It's wholehearted defending, and the concession of a corner here. Timely intervention. Virgil van Dijk. It's with Gundogan. James Maddison. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Underway in the second half. And after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? Diogo Jota. Cross blocked. An effective challenge. Good pressure high up the pitch. Could it be? Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Trying to deliver it accurately, and he clears the danger. And as a play it goes, throw-in coming up here. And he did well to cut it out. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. This attack looks highly promising. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, let's take another look. And wow, how cleanly does he hit that? The keeper was never going to save it. What a good goal that is.
Superbly. Now Rebels being afforded a lot of space. Is it going to be Firmino? Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And a substitution in the offing. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, not the easiest of chances. Tightly marked, but not even close in the end.
Coming off the pitch, number 20, Gareth Bale. Coming onto the pitch, number 11, Toni Kroos.
Virgil van Dijk. And that was a very fine read. Careless in possession. Diaby. It's with Gundogan. A delicious piece of skill. And saved by the keeper. Diogo Jota. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and the finish is clinical. It just makes it look so easy, doesn't it?
Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Moussa Diaby. And a throw-in forthcoming. Untidy touch from Versalico. They've lost it. Well, that's in the remit of any referee to stop play. It's what he's going to do so the player can receive attention. So an uncontested drop ball after the injury. Well, that attack going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball. Diogo Jota. Delightful pass. Can he finish this? Terrific save. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Has a go. Oh, did so well to deny him.
Substitution for the hosts. Coming off the pitch, number 9, Roberto Firmino. Coming onto the pitch, number 22, Lautaro Martinez.
They take it short. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. And over comes the corner. It might still be problematic. Effective challenge. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. And into the last 15 minutes of action. And the flag raised. Offside it is. De Jong. This looks more than decent. And a tidy tackle. Adnan Januzaj. Jota. Opportunity. A goal! That's two for him today! They simply can't stop him! No wonder he's celebrating!
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick. But I don't think the keeper should be beaten in his near post quite so easily. I thought that was stoppable.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Gundogan. Gradel has it. Oh, good play this. Good looking sequence. Not to be this time. A foul, but advantage played. And they did have the ball, but not anymore. Failed to keep hold of it. Gundogan. And he saw the situation developing. De Bruyne. Incision with the pass from Kevin De Bruyne. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, here it is again. And the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. But you do have to ask questions of the keeper. Could he have done better here? I think so. You can't be beaten at your near post like that.
They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this.
Substitution for the host.
Saka.
Coming off the pitch, number two, PK.
Space and time for the cross.
Francesco Acerbi.
Andrew Robertson. This is Kroos. Adnan Januzaj. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which was always threatening. And they played really well. What a performance that was today.
De Bruyne. Opportunity it is. In it goes! The lead just gets bigger. Surely they can't let this slip now. Virgil van Dijk with the block. A really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Oh, in with a chance. And how about that for a save? Oh, it's gone in! And that will be written down as an own goal. No wonder he's hanging his head. Firmino. Promising looking attack. Not the best clearance. Moving forward effectively.
Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of their performance.
And struggling to get the shot off. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Good pressure high up the pitch. Could it be? Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Well, they've won the ball back quickly. This attack looks highly promising.
A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
A terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, not the easiest of chances. Tightly marked, but not even close in the end. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself. Oh, did so well to deny him. Adnan Januzaj. Jota. Opportunity. A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating. De Bruyne. Incision with the pass from Kevin De Bruyne.